Hey guys, just gonna do a little bit of SM. Sorry, I'm a little late. I'm cooking dog food. Yeah, you heard it. Cooking up some dog food with the puppy. I don't really remember the best way to get to South, or not South Shore, to Scarlet Monastery. So I'm just going to go through Silver Pine here and up and over. Up and over. Can't do anything when I when I'm stuck there, can I? Nope. These guys. Look, bye. See you later. Bye. Buddy of mine is coming over. I think he's gonna stay for a day. So depending on when that is, may not be able to stream when he's here, if he is here when I'm supposed to stream, right? So, just letting y'all know. Crazy and all weird. Messing around with the YouTube interface, see if I can edit some title and whatnot. Well, I'm trying to drive. Making it through, making it through. Later, buddy. Appreciate you not attacking me, even though I ran through you. All right, so this takes me here, and I think, yeah, I've got to go way up there. Guess it could have just gone through Alatrak. Damn it. Damn dog. So I found a place to farm Honor Hold rep without going inside. Now I'm not sure if I remember correctly, but I think all of the mobs inside the dungeons for the ramparts and shit only have like five rep. They provide five rep. And these guys on the outside do the same thing. So only problem with Leonidas is I don't have the gear capable of handling, like, you know, mob of three. And I could have the gear that my other paladin has just by turning in quests. But I've opted against turning in the quests until I get to Honored, or close to Honored anyways. I'm also considering doing sort of a partial, half and half of that method, and, you know, half turning it in. I was kind of thinking of just going up to friendly with him and then, you know, putting in the quests. Because right now on my other paladin, I've turned in about the same quest that this guy's got currently stored. Maybe a little bit more. But that got him all the way up to halfway through friendly, right? So, thinking maybe I'll wait with that. So just till friendly, but I'm not sure. Not sure. Probably should just wait for the entire... for the entirety of it, but I can't decide. So here we are at the Scarlet Monastery. Now I wonder if it's worth me going into the dead area versus the other sections. Although I do need the key anyways on this guy, right? I don't think I am able to open the door, am I? Yeah. They're locked, so you definitely need the key from here. Buff up. My dumbass didn't bring enough water either. Pull a couple. Perfect spot. Taking it easy, don't want to pull an entire area. Not because I can't, but I just don't want to die too much. This guy is really low on money. It would also help if I remember. My buttons are located on this damn mouse. I think I'm good on not running light and just running wisdom as well. Come on. I wonder if he can DE this stuff. Check here in a second. Oh shit, he can. I wonder if he'll get a point for it. Let's try. Or do you only get points for up to like 75? Points there. So I'm here for two reasons. The wife has been whining. She's been requesting silk. So hence me being here. I'm not sure where I started, but that's pretty decent. I'm already up to one gold. And it is right there, another half gold. So, rounding up, of course. Alright. These fuckers. Here. More shit. Miss anything? I think I just come in here. I've totally forgotten this instance, so. Pardon me if I wander a little bit. Boss. Stop it. Retard. I wonder if I can disenchant that. Let's try. Sure enough. Bet I'm not getting any points for it anymore. Like the old days. Oh well. Matt's to level up with, right? Okay. Come on, buddy. Jeez, I don't even know where I'm going. Maybe I need to pull out. Meant my butt beat with these guys. Those are hitting pretty hard. Are you full? Gonna suck. Because I don't have a lot of herbalism, a lot of water. We all know paladins are thirsty as hell in this iteration of the game. Gotta stay hydrated in this game. Gotta stay hydrated as a pally. What's up, yo? Got a strafe. Right. Die already, guys. Die already. Golden hat or gold so far, right? Not sure where I was at. I think I was at 99 earlier. I don't remember. come Halloween, I do plan on farming the hell out of this place just to get the pumpkin head shit. And that's cool. I'm not sure if they're gonna have it in BC though, so we'll see. We'll see. I'm gonna disenchant armor, but I am not gonna disenchant weapons again. Is that it? Like that was it, huh? I missed a wing. Some stragglers. Wait, are they not all coming? Bastard. How dare you leave your friend behind? Dare y'all? Did I miss a... Did I miss a key? Or did I pick up the key? Forget. I think I picked up the key. Did I get the key? I think I got the key ring on here. Oh, here it is. Might, well, I don't know where it's at. A lot of silk in here. Let's just go down there and make sure that there's no boxes we need to pick up. See nothing. Try to figure out where our key is. Bartender. It's on the back bar, isn't it? It's the back bar, back bar. Okay. Just add that for now. Close, okay. Okay. Are you serious? Where is it? Are you able to tell? How were you able to see the key ring? Idea what the key ring is or where the key is, so I'm just gonna go. Fuck it. Gotta keep doing this fucking instance, fine. Easy. Besides, I can't really concentrate on this game anyways because I'm cooking. Chest. Damn chest. Let's just go. Hope we got a key. Doubt it, I don't remember it. Don't remember. One shield on me, right? Yeah. Oh! might get my ass beat here. Dang it. What I wanted to do. There we go. Get off me, you assholes. That wasn't a good idea. Supposed to be low key, right? Supposed to be relaxing. Blowing two cooldowns was not relaxing. Shameful. Bitches. How are you still? How are you like? Okay. Man. get some heals up going here. Anna, we're out of money. Too shabby. Probably done here pretty soon anyway, since we've got these to sell. Honestly, I don't think it's worth that one, to be honest. It's over under. I'll get you for it on the auction house. Best to just go ahead and it, right? Jewel crafting. Guys,
Blood Mage Thanos engaged. Good luck and have fun.
Yeah, dead. How dead you want me? I mean, real dead? Partially dead? Just dead. Where are you over there? Come here. Oh. Guess you were nonsense. You were fake. You were an imagery. Imagery of my imagination. Imagination. Oh, there's another phantasm. Stop it, guys. Just go away already. Go away. There's some kind of like a chest that I gotta click on or something. Right? No? Maybe? I don't know. I don't remember. Keep your eyes peeled. Grave moss. I'm gonna have to check, I guess. Bit monastery. to the library. See, I have the library. Being your souls, buddy. But I can't use the exorcism on it. It's undead, right? I just died. Vorel. Right. Library. Is there more to this? That's pretty much it, right? This is just the graveyard area. Yeah. I guess it's over here. Derp. Stop it. Okay. We are in the library. Alright, we're gonna stay here because we gotta go check out on that food. Let me set this up. Tools. Nope. Not that one. This one. I'll be right back, guys. Hey, yeah, sorry about that. Let's get back to the show here. Bitches. Stun my ass, huh? Too much. Too much.
I pulled too much.
Try that a little slower. Time. Uh-oh.
Damn it. Too much again.
All right. Definitely can't pull the whole entire area here, it looks like. So I'll just have to go slow. Not a big issue. If I had the wife on, definitely be easier. But she wasn't feeling too good, so told her I'll take care of it for a little bit. Get her some silk. And I'm just gonna do this, I think, until I get the key, so that way I don't have to do this again tomorrow. I will just run the ones that I need. And, you know, this Hell, this is already 3 stacks of silk, it looks like. Shit. I totally forgot how much silk this dungeon provides. And I'm doing decent on the money. I mean, it's not a lot, but it gets me. It secures me in the whole flight point business, you know, because I seem to be going back and forth between continents looking for fucking resources to farm. And these guys survived. And again, like I said, it's a little harder on Leonidas here because he's still running around in his communal gear. And I haven't updated any of that. And simply because I haven't turned in any of the quests that I've completed in Hellfire. No. Let's see, so. And I think that's like 5 pieces of gear right there. Come on. Run away! Seventeen health left, guys. Crazy. Up any food? Hell yeah. That shit. Hounds are coming. Damn, this gear is shot, boy. Look at that. Wonder how much further down is. A good dude here yet. What? Here. Kill yourself, woman. Oh shit. Can't run away! No. Fuck off. I mean, I'm leaving anyways, right? But still. Die. I probably just killed myself, but it's all good. It's only two mobs. Didn't kill any more of them. Okay. Guess they all ran away. Same. It's good though. All right, let's pour it out. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, folks. I'm just gonna sell stuff. Log out. Sorry for the short video tonight. Short stream. Yeah, I gotta take care of the dog. Anyways, y'all have a good night. Take care. Peace out.